Squad, it is time for our seated shoulder press. We're gonna grab dumbbells that are challenging for you. Starting and ending position. Right here, feet are planted. Weights are on the knees or the thighs. How we bring the weights up, you're gonna kick one dumbbell up with the knee, kick the other dumbbell up. We're setting our feet, setting those hips, setting those shoulders into the bench. Drive your feet into the ground so you're pushing up against the bench. Control, brace the core, press those weights up, and then nice and controlled on the way down. You might be out to the side. For a little more comfort, you might turn those elbows in. Just a hair. Press up, control the weights on the way down. We're breathing through, working with control. When you're done, don't just drop the weights. Rest them on your shoulders, rotate them forward, and then I like to come onto my toes, catch the weights with control, and then lower my feet down. Then we can place our weights down. That is our seated shoulder press.